Gamer 7, and I'm back with some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. The last Legend of Zelda I played literally was the last game that I played and recorded before going on vacation. I literally recorded it the day I was leaving because I felt bad not having a Zelda episode coming out while I was gone, because Zelda is one of the more bigger video series that I have going on, and it's one that's really dear to my heart. So I definitely wanted to have it out during. I'm definitely aiming to have a Zelda out at least once or twice a week, depending on how things work out for me. But so there is that. But before I was, while I was getting ready for vacation, I realized I wasn't gonna have many Eevee episodes out either. Which Eevee and Zelda are probably the two series that I want the most of. So, you know, I had both of the ones that are like the ones I wanted the most of lacking of videos, and I said I was going to record Eevee as soon as I got back, but then the Octo expansion was released, and also I just really badly wanted to get back into Zelda, so here I am recording Zelda instead of the Eevee family. I've already recorded some of the Splatoon 2 Octo expansion and such, but partially because we found this new area, which I had no idea that existed in this game. Like, I had seen screenshots and things here and there of some of the other places even before I got to them. I don't fully know what the Gerudo area looks like, but I have at least a pretty good idea. But I had no idea, like, this sort of more jungly type setting existed anywhere. Which doesn't look like it's a lot of it, because it looks like it's mainly just this section up on these mountains and stuff. But still, this whole entire area I did not know was down here, because if you look at the map, if I hit the right button, I'm right here. For some reason in my head, this was it for this down section, and then there was this section. I thought that was the only section that I needed to get left over. And yeah, I know some people are probably like, well, see, these are grayed out and stuff, which means you can't find them or go past them. But from what the Legend of Zelda game that I really, really loved was Twilight Princess. That was also the first, I played Ocarina of Time first. That was my very ever first Zelda. But I never actually beat it till later on, just because when it first came out, I was still sort of young. I hadn't really played many games anywhere near like Zelda, and the only reason why I even got into Zelda was because of Smash Brothers, and I started playing Smash Brothers on the 64, which, quite ironic, I'm pretty sure this is the 64th episode, so woohoo! But because of the Nintendo 64, the Smash Brothers on there, I wanted it because it had Mario on it, and then I seen all these other characters, and I was like, well, where do these characters come from? And I wanted to play their games, and now there's so many games that I like more than the Mario series, like Legend of Zelda, which Legend of Zelda is like my number one series. But Twilight Princess was the first one that I fully dove into, I fully played to the fullest extent, and I've replayed several times. It is my favorite Zelda, though Breath of the Wild honestly is creeping right up there, and Ocarina of Time is not too far behind as well. Those are like my top three. So, yeah, but I was thinking that the Faron region, which I thought that this was just, you know, this was the whole Faron region and everything. In Twilight Princess, I'm pretty sure the way the map was, is it did deep down a little bit lower than the rest of the land. So I was just sort of thinking this was it, but no, this is a whole landmass down here, and I'm assuming this is a whole landmass right there, which that may be the Gerudo region and this isn't. I was thinking that's the Gerudo region. I don't really know yet, but looks like there's three sections of the map that I have yet to actually... I didn't mean to do that. I'll worry about that later! I did not want you to jump down yet, Link. But thank you, though. But, hey, this is like a pathway. Whoa! It's like the goat things, almost. At least that's what it looks like. So is this like a path area? Where does this go? Yeah, I just thought that was it, and I didn't explore much in the Faron region to begin with, but I definitely didn't go as far to see down further. Now, if you missed the last episode, I know I've gotten a little further in the episode. Give me. Okay. But there is a playlist down below, so you can go check out the last episode if you missed it. So, I may have spoiled some things already, obviously, but I haven't spoiled everything, so definitely go down there and check that out. But for now, we're gonna keep exploring. I'm gonna see where this pathway goes. Like, I'm getting, like, jungle temple vibes. Oh, there's a shrine. So I think in this one, I'm just literally gonna explore this area. I wanna get the map thing for this one, but I might go to the shrine if I get close down to it and see it. Oh, there's some of these. Which I am noticing that Link actually is getting very close to the orange. So let me change into, like, my normal wear for the most part. I'll leave the headpiece on. I don't care. I don't think that's really going to make that big of a difference for me. There is apparently a shrine somewhere. But I'm going to keep following this pathway just because, like I said, this is giving me strong jungle temple vibes. So we're going to see what's up here. There is a stable right here. Should we get one of our horses? Also, I might want to look around, talk to some people. See if anyone's got any quests for- Ooh, let's go up here. Okay, no one's up here. Whoa! It's a waterfall! Oh. I love this area. This area is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, here's another one of these books. I read these books, but I don't remember them. Like, they tell me where I can find, like, certain things. The glowing blue bunny. I'm supposed to get a picture of one of those. There was a skilled hunter. The only way back from a hunt, he saw a light moving in the darkness. Without hesitation, he fired an arrow towards it, and where it had been, he found a bunch of rupees. From that day forward, whenever he saw a similar light, he would fire an arrow at it. He always found rupees where his target had been. He grew quite rich, or so the story goes. I bet you think this is just a myth, right? Then what do you say about all the people who claim that they've seen a glowing blue bunny in the forest lately? You'd probably say, oh, Tracy, thank you for writing Volume 6. Sound about right? You should say that, because the blue bunny is the light the hunter saw. Finding it means finding lots and lots of rupees. I can't endorse this bit of gossip enough. Wait, I don't know how to use a bow and arrow. That really puts a damper on things. He gave it less stars after he realized he did not know use. I have seen those bunnies before and I didn't know what to- Oh wait, I don't want to- No. I actually want to go to the other side and get a horse. But
yeah,
I always wanted to try to catch them. I never tried to actually hit them with an arrow or anything. So I'm going to ask for Kiki, because Kiki and Epona are the two fastest ones, but Kiki's already out. Maybe I should switch to Epona next time. Technically, if I use my Epona amiibo, I'm supposed to get a horse that is supposed to be the exact Epona horse.
Oh.
Haven't done that yet. Probably should. But I mean, look at Kiki. She's got pretty hair. But I'm going to see if anyone... Aha! Oh dear, oh dear. Lightning strikes the stable, so... Oh, what?! So often I get nervous whenever it rains, even a little. I just don't understand why it strikes so often. Hey, it's a long shot, but if you have some time, could you find out a lot why?
I don't like the lightning!
You real? Really? I'm so happy, I'm counting on you. I don't like the lightning. Do I have any meat for this dog? Look at the doggy. Where's the doggy? There's a doggy.
Look at doggy.
Look at it. I don't know if I have- Oh, hi! Why did you just have little thingies over you? Is it because I was looking at you? You automatically are like- Wait. Oh! I was like, wait, what? I got so confused. I have one thing of meat. I have fish! I don't know if it takes- they take fish. We'll see. Will you eat fish? Fish? I'm gonna say a no on that. I think they do eat fruits and stuff too, but I just really don't have enough fruits and meats at all to do any of that. But she talked about lightning. I don't know how I feel about that. But let's go, Kiki. We're going on a jungle adventure. We're not in The Sims, though, so don't get a little don't get confused. I end up, like, referencing other series that I play so often anymore. Well, this bridge looks creepy but sort of cool at the same time. I don't know, there's something about a lot of jungly stuff. I don't think I would ever do well myself going to jungles just because of the humidity that most jungles tend to have. But... hey. I just about jumped off of that. Oh well, I don't have many of the other arrows, so I guess we're gonna have to go for ice arrows. Too far. Too low. Yay! But yeah, I don't think, like, with humidity and all that stuff, I don't think... part of me would love to go, but the other part of me is like, I just don't know about that. But I always think a lot of the jungly stuff looks so cool. And so fascinating. It's raining a little bit, but it has sun down there, so... it's like a rainforest. Alright, Kiki, let's go. A little bit fast. Look at this stuff. They almost look like bird creatures, which would make me think of the Rito. But this is nowhere near where the Rito are. Hello! Also, the tower around here, I did see it at one point.
No.
Will it strike me if I'm on the horse? I don't know. Yes. Crap. Sorry, Kiki! We gotta go quick! Oh my goodness. Okay. That protect my Kiki? Or should I wait and put on like a Pona? Like the actual Pona. Anyway. I'm gonna eat some food. Oh, this gives me some shock resistance. I need those. So does that mean I'll be good to go? I've made that food, but I don't think I've ever tested it actually going into the lightning storm. Alright, Kiki. Didn't she just have five little spindly things? Or am I wrong? Did I shock a spindly thing out of her? If so, I'm super sorry, Kiki. Okay, you're an idiot to be out here. And I'm pretty sure you're probably just one of those people that wants to kill me. Okay, I'm back out of- If I would've just kept going, I would've been out of the lightning immediately. Excuse me. Help? Bad creature. Ow! Something that little kid wanted to see. I don't think so, but anyway. Hey, dude. You're dressed differently than us. You look like a beachgoer. For Breath of the Wild. Whoa, I was not looking forward to the rest of my life in that thing's stomach. I don't have any fancy reward for you, but I do have this. It's now yours. Food!
Oh.
I ran away from Laureland Village, just up the road. The whole place stinks of cut up bait and fish guts. Well, that's no life for me. I'm gonna make my living as a scavenger fishing around Hyrule's rubble for neat stuff. Not much choice, really, since I, can't swim. Aha! Uh-huh. You can't swim. Interesting. Okay. Let's go, Kiki. I should probably give Kiki some food. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay, let me get down off here and collect these things. And also attack this thing. Okay. And give Kiki some food. I only have one apple, but, you know, I'm gonna sacrifice it. For the great Kiki. You want it? Hello? Moo? Oh, hey. Let's go, Kiki. Well, I'm no longer anywhere near where I was. I don't feel like I'm going towards a jungle temple anymore. But I'm sort of going wherever this path takes me, so I'm just gonna see where it goes. Looks like I'm going back to the beach. Going back on vacay! I really need to get to the tower. Oh, this is the Laureland Village. So this is the village he ran from, so. This is interesting. Hello? Oh, they're all asleep. Probably should not disturb the locals. When they're sleeping. There's two kids. What, the kids stay in here by themselves? What? Looks like a boat. Oh, it's an inn. Can tell that much.
Hi!
Well, let's... Why not we... stay until I always want the better option till morning. It will only be like 5 a.m. because, you know, it's normal to get up at 5 a.m. in the morning.
Not for me.
All right. Did you sleep well? Yes, I did. Feel free to use the raft at the dock. Come again. Raft. This is interesting. Told you they look like beach people. Well, that guy did anyway. What's up here? Hello? Oh, it comes to a waterfall. With fishes! Well, obviously, I'm not gonna catch fishes. Not just by swimming around. Whee! I'm enjoying just exploring. I hope these last two episodes aren't, like, sort of on the more boring side. Hello. Savota? What? The weather here is nice. And warm. Not at all like that blazing heat in the desert. Are you here on vacation? Yeah, sure! I see. As for me. See that island over there? That's Eventide Island. I came all the way here so I could go there. However, it's actually hard to get there by sea. Feels like you need to grow wings to go there. I have Revali's Gale. Will that help me? Let's go see this island. But yeah, like I was saying, I hope they aren't boring where I'm actually mostly just out exploring and stuff. Hey! You. Hello? You! Hello? Hey! What are you doing all the way out here? Where is he now? Hello? Am I overlooking it? Excuse me. Stupid thing, leave me alone. Okay, seriously though, where is this flower? Is it up on a tree? I don't see it. Oh, there it is! Ah! Hey! All right, not where yet. Hey! Thank you! Yeah! Aha! You found me! Boy, boy! Yeah. Yo, where's Kiki? How do I call for? Kiki! Kiki? Well, it didn't say she was out of range. Kiki? Watch Kiki be like, I'm gonna sneak up behind him. Oh. Kiki! Where's she at? She's gotten stuck somewhere like an idiot. She was trying to come. Kiki, where are you at? Why does my shrine thing keep going off? But I haven't seen a single shrine. Kiki? What is this? By the way.
Yeah.
Hello? Oh, do you sell things? Okay. I will buy arrows. I am always up to buy some arrows. Always. Okay, I gotta go find where my horse is stuck at. Because apparently... she's stuck somewhere. Hello? I left her towards the front. There's- why are you all the way over there? Kiki! What are you doing? Why? Why were you all the way over there? Excuse me, little boy. Coming through. I said I got my stupid horse back. No offense, Kiki. I love you now. But you're a little dumb. Hold up. Is that bananas? Bananas! Kiki! We got some bananas. She's probably like, then you call me the dumb one. Still don't know where any of these shrines have been. My thing has went off, but have not seen a single shrine. So you know, that's a thing. I probably will, hello? Go on another shrine run or two very, very soon. Because now that I've gotten three of the divine beasts, I think I'm going to try to spread the fourth one out a little bit further. Just because the next step would basically be going to... oh, there's a shrine way out there. We'd be basically going to the castle, which I definitely am not going to the castle till I complete everything. So I don't want to necessarily... defeat, all of the, divine beasts and leave such a big gap in between the divine beasts and the... going to the castle, so I am going to leave the last one a little bit longer, so I'll probably do quite a few more shrine things and some mission-based episodes for a while. And plus, I definitely will need to be start going to more of the shrine things just because I want to have, because I'm an idiot, and I make stupid mistakes, so it's best for me to have as many hearts as I possibly can before going to the castle, so... keep that in mind. I'm gonna eat this because it's gonna give me... oh wait, it refills. So let me wait to eat that. I don't think this is gonna work. But one can only try. Oh wait, since I'm gonna be in the water, we're gonna try to increase my odds as much as I can. Let's. Put the Zora's thing up so that I have some swim speed. I don't think any of my food increases my swim speed. One could... Nope. Okay. I don't know about this, but... I do have that one meal that will... Can I... I can't do the gale while in here. Ah, you would. Stop it! Stop it! You're just making things worse. I need a lot of foods that will do my stamina if I'm gonna get to this island, because I'm not gonna make it, and this thing is just pelting me with rocks over and over again. Hi! Take a- Can I stand on top of those trees? I don't think I can. Hello! I wasn't expecting that, actually. Okay. So let's see if I could go make some stamina-based foods. I think I'm just gonna travel back real quickly. I'll probably cut it out because... Really? It's just a rock, Kiki. Because I'm literally just traveling there and back very, very quickly. So, I'll be back in a second. So, I haven't actually got back and made the food yet, but the reason why I brought it back is because I now see the shrine. I see the shrine up there, so now I don't have to feel like a total idiot. I think I might actually just go ahead and... He's like, no! Might quickly just go ahead and actually go up to that shrine and see what the test involves, because I haven't went to a shrine in a bit. It's not going to be part of my shrine run, obviously. But, now we'll try to space some of the shrines out here and there and do them randomly, instead of doing them all in just shrine-based episodes, so... We're gonna go ahead and go to the shrine! And then hopefully go to the island. Depending on how long it takes me in the shrine, I may have to do... the island as a separate thing. Like, as in the next episode. So, we'll just have to see how it goes in this... shrine, but there's a shrine up here, so... We're gonna go to the Yarin Shrine. So let's go! Alright, so we're in the shrine, a weighty decision. Aha, so I'm gonna have to... Okay, I think I know what it is. I got to... One, take this off. But I think, because I want to go up there, I'm gonna have to move... this up on that one, because it's gonna weigh more meat. Yay! Ah! These things. Ow! I also really need to badly restock on some weapons. None of these are gonna last very long. Woohoo! Weapon. Ah, you are made of metal. Come here. Ah, another weapon. Also, I think I need to move you over. And put you right. Not there. Right there! Yay! Because it's all about weighing stuff down, I'm assuming, because it's the weighty decision. Okay, where's the magnet thing? Where you at? Don't tell me I gotta bring that chest all the way. Uh-huh. Is the chest gonna make a difference? It can't be that heavy. Hello? Hope they don't expect me to bring that big giant boulder all the way through here. That'd be annoying. Wait, I need this, actually. Hup! Dang it. Okay. Then I'll move this one down. So that I can go and get this. Thought I would just jump over there. Obviously not. Okay, apparently this is a very, very heavy chest. That's all I gotta say. Whee! Okay. Now just move this over there. Woo! Hello! I made it! Aren't I smart? That was a pretty easy one. Compared to some of the other ones. But I think sometimes I go in it and I overthink things way too much and I literally just make them more complicated for myself instead of actually realizing how simple it actually could be. But just my brain sometimes. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay, so I'm out of the shrine. And I'm going to go try to fix some food that helps me with my stamina. Technically, if I found a goddess statue, I could... Actually. Ha ha ha! And look what it is right here. Say. Okay, so. I'm gonna go ahead and get another stamina thing, just because I am wanting to get out to this thing. I'm still gonna try to go make some stamina-based foods. So I can make it out to the island, because, yeah. Said something about wind, and using Revali's Gale does help me get somewhat further, a little bit faster than swimming. But I don't know what else it'd mean by wind, unless it's talking about the raft. But I feel like the raft would take so long to get there. I mean, swimming probably would too, but I don't think I have the patience for the raft. I mean, I guess I could. Do I even have a leaf, though? That's the thing. I don't even know if I have a leaf. But I'm gonna do that in the next episode. There's a paddle. So I think this one is starting to get a little bit on the long side, so I'm just gonna leave it here. But I hope you have enjoyed this episode. If so, please hit that lovely like button and subscribe to see future episodes of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild and other games that I shall play on my channel. Don't forget to share the video so that others may enjoy it as well. As always, I do welcome any tips or suggestions down in the comments below. Just please no spoilers. If you really would like to see a shrine run soon, or maybe a mission-based one soon, I am going to go ahead and record one more episode after this one, so by the time this one goes out, there will be at least one other episode recorded right after it, but I'm actually planning on going to that island over there, and that's going to be one of my main goals of the next episode. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild playlist will be down in the description below, just in case you are watching this after a few episodes have already come out. You can go click on that description, that playlist, and go see the newest ones that have been added. And thank you so, so much for watching. Don't forget to go follow me on Twitter and all my other social medias that will be down there as well. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!